Came here in 2016, we really didn't have a team. It was just me and Jarek. We were the only two guys who were pretty much running at all, honestly. That year was not a good year for me or the team. We got last at Big South. I was extremely embarrassed, I'm not gonna lie. Jarek and I were like somewhere in the 30s, I believe. 2016, just a bad year. We were still building the program though, and we knew we had a pretty good class coming in the next year, so.
Yeah, when I got here, I mean, the program was awful. Trevor and Jarek were really the only real runners.
2017. What happened in 2017? I like barely even ran.
Liberty.
I barely even ran in 2017. Like that whole year is just blocked out of my memory.
I just remember you climbing on top of Adam's car. That's the only thing I remember of 2017.
We came third, which was the highest finish since 1984 for us. I think we were all very happy with that, considering CSU had come last for like the last 20 years or something. So there's a good big step in the right direction for us.
We were still just not good. We were not a good team. I think we had a lot of growing to do. Really young team, a lot of young guys. All freshmen and sophomores. I kind of figured at that point if we kept those guys around and we kept improving, like, we would have a shot eventually.
2018, what a year. 2018 could go down as my best cross-country race and or season, honestly.
I think Campbell came into that year ranked like 15th in the country, but then a couple of other guys got injured and the weather at Big South was just awful, and for some reason they didn't end up running well that day.
Oh yeah, we put 5 in the top 10. Almost beat Campbell, not quite. That was definitely a surprise because we didn't think we were going to get close to them really. So we put 5 in the top 10, which was big for us, and then we thought the next year was going to be even better. 2019 wasn't that great.
2019, yeah, that not a great year for all of us. Honestly, I think a lot of us were just unfocused. I know I was. I don't think we really believed that we could win by any chance.
We had a bit of a dogfight with High Point that time, and then they absolutely smashed us at regionals. Yeah, but then 2020, obviously the season was cancelled, but 2021, we had a big crew come in. Our recruits were good. This is the fittest the team has ever looked. No real standout performer. Definitely got a solid top 7, top 9, so I think if we can get as many guys as possible in front of Campbell and High Point's like kind of third man, then we're easily going to win.
Do I think we can win? No, probably not. Maybe. I don't know. After first couple weeks of practice, I'm starting to see maybe we do have a shot, actually.
You know, we always have a shot to win. You're never out of it until you're out of it, you know?
Back up. Yeah, so how was the first day of practice?
Well, first of all, you know, it's the first practice back, and of course everyone takes that as a challenge to show their fitness, so we go out in like a 6-flat pace. Other than that though, it's fine. It's nice to be back with the guys, you know. I mean, you know, it was nice weather, it was overcast today and stuff, so I mean, that's definitely a positive. You know, I'm just excited to be back, finally ready to race, you know. Not just sitting around doing stupid time trials all this semester.
How many days till the first race?
It's 2 weeks.
No.
Next Saturday. Yeah, next Saturday.
Home course, the Buck Open.
The Buck Open.
Liberty is on the way.
Fuck them up.
It was a good break, though. You know.
I'm oh, yeah. Productive training, for sure.
Yeah, definitely. It's going to be fun. It's just going to be a fun season. Yeah.
Why are you so poor? What have you been doing?
What have you been doing?
Fucking
Getting checks.
Well, I know that's what you've been doing. The what? First one.
What, getting checks?
I got in on Saturday, approximately 2:37 p.m. Came from Irmo, South Carolina.
When did you get in, Jamie?
Favorite food is chicken tikka masala. Yeah, I'm from, came from Salisbury. Got in last night, 11:30. Straight to bed.
How was training for you guys over break?
Strained the TFL in my hip. So, just kind of been doing mileage, but not a lot.
Not a good break.
S-word?
About 4 weeks off. Yeah, I mean, the injury's like disappeared now, so hopefully we just... I'll be probably as fit as you by next week.
Excuse me? Yeah, right.
This is my mileage graph the last 12 weeks. As you can see, quite the lapse in mileage here. 17 miles last week.
That's pretty good.
17 miles in 4 weeks.
So we can't win now is what you're saying. We can't win conference.
No, there's always a chance.
Excited. We have some young guys that have been putting in a lot of work. So it should be fun to see how they're doing. And also it's just kind of good to get back with the boys, you know? Like, I'm sure the first run today, the amount of banter that is going to happen today.
Probably too much.
Is going to be off scale. Someone is going to probably say something that crosses the line, and then everyone's going to laugh. And
it always ends in tears.
Yeah.
Sean Lovino, put me on the beat and they gon' list. No Z's on me, can't sleep on me, I make them pay attention. I went and put LV on me and Cartier my vision. Forever in my city, come slide through in the Bentley. Can't wait till they free Q, cause that my backbone. If rap don't work, I'm buying everybody trap phone. They booked me in the gump.
How's the workout going so far?
They're doing pretty well.
Yeah. Trevor's just picking it up.
They look like they're floating like gazelles over there.
Damn, it been a minute since I threw me a ski mask on. Cause I can sell these verses like they dope, I get the pack gone. I love to talk my shit, I eat up every beat I rap on. Miss Dime be on young nigga shit, young turn. They listen to a young nigga shit all in the junk. Be faded, got as much as I can fit inside the blunt. A hustling motherfucker, half a ticket in a month. Bitch, I'm feeling like baby son, all I do is stunt. She know that I pay for it, gon' give me what I want. Don't never have to say much, I only say it once. And I ain't gotta wait for it to die, gon' get it done. Bitch, I'm about my money, gotta pay for my attention. I fell in love with Hudson, I gotta handle the business. She fell in love with Dunn, got an 8-ball on her titties. Told me she got a nigga, but fuck it, shit, I ain't trippin'. I'm ballin' all in other
city. What was the workout today?
Yes, we did 2 miles, 2 mile reps on the trail with like a minute and a half break. And then we did 4 800s and then 1 mile to finish. I mean, the team's looking pretty strong right now. We don't have some of our top guys. They have been injured or they're, I don't know, if they're just fat, I guess. But they weren't out there today. They're doing a workout tomorrow. But some of the younger guys are looking pretty good. They're looking fit, so I'm excited to see how they do first race.
How many miles are you getting this week?
Only time will tell how many miles we're gonna hit. Could be 40, could be 80. You never know. I don't really plan these things out anymore. See, what I've learned over the years is it doesn't matter how many miles you run. It matters how you feel when it comes to race time. But yeah, obviously, like, our goal is to beat Campbell this season. Am I right in saying that?
Sure, and High Point.
And, well, obviously, if we're gonna beat Campbell, we're gonna beat freaking High Point, dude.
Our goal is to win the Big South Championship.
Yes. I would say we're a little bit behind where we wanna be.
Slightly.
And why are we behind?
Because I'm fat.
Yes, we're behind because Jamie's fat. Obese, some might say. It could be a blessing that we're a little bit behind, you know?
Yeah, to be a bit behind then, on the cusp of burnout.
Exactly, we don't want to burn out too early. So, we're coming for them, and then we just get wrecked. We lose by 30 points.
Alright, it's like 6:45 in the morning. The
January 22nd, the day before our meet. We're going to get COVID tested now. They scheduled us for 7 a.m., which is just fantastic. I'm really happy about it, as you can tell.
All right, COVID test this morning. How'd it go?
Pretty good. He got a lot of mucus out, so that was pretty good. Runny nose the whole time.
You looking forward to the race?
Definitely. I think our biggest competition is probably my own teammates. So I'm probably just going to be punching my own teammates the entire race, just beating the absolute crap out of them. So yeah, it's going to be fun.
Lord, we just thank you just for this opportunity, Lord. We know we don't even deserve this opportunity, but we thank you that in the midst of all that's been going on, that we can at least have this. So I just pray today, Lord, that we would just run for each other, God, that we would encourage each other, we lift each other up, and that we would work hard for each other, Lord, and for your glory, God. I just pray that you be with us today, Lord. Whether we do well or whether we do bad, Lord, we give all the glory to you, Lord. So please just work in us today, God. And we thank you for all that you've done for us. In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Through the 281, yeah, I'm riding. Why they on me? Why they on me? I'm flying. Sipping low key. I'm sipping low key and honest. Find a rider. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind. You make everything feel fine. Worry about those cons. I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. When I'm pulling up right beside ya, pop star Lil Mariah. When I text, kick game wireless, throw a stack on the Bible. Never Snapchat or took Molly. She fall through plenty, her and all her guineas. Yeah, we at the top floor, right there off Doheny. Yeah, oh no, I can't fuck with y'all. Yeah, when I'm with my squad, I cannot do no wrong. Yeah, saucepan in the city, don't get misinformed. Yeah, they gon' pull up on you. Brr, brr, brr. Yeah, we gon' do some things you can't relate. Yeah, cause we from a place you cannot stay. Or you can't go, or I don't know. Or back the fuck up off. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those cons, I'm way too numb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time.
This went up too hard. You're on a 24 flat pace, buddy. You're just not in that kind of shape. Yeah, you guys were under 3 minutes there.
Oh, we were?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, that was cool. It was, hey, you guys were, you're competitive and nobody quit.
Let's fucking go, dude.
It was good.
Where was
oh, my goodness.
Yeah, we're all gone.
Nothing like saying fuck in front of the president, right?
Yeah.
Hey man, good run.
Thanks.
Holy shit. What a day, what a day. I mean, you know, big pack through 4K. Matthew Inman, Trevor Dominey really took us out at the beginning. And, you know, they made it hurt. Nathan Drubin of North Florida, he said at 4K, he said, you know what? I'm a big boy. I'm going to take the lead. And he did. Him and I were rubbing elbows all the way till then, and he just took off. I tried my best, you know, a really real mental battle after. You know, not racing for a long time, so hey, I was real happy with it. I was fifth overall, 24-29, so official PR. At least that one will be on Tiffers. And hey, this course is the right length. Let's get it, baby. Go Bucks.
In high school, you run a 5K, so I wanted to stop at 5K, so right. Kept ripping it.
And that's it?
Yeah, that's it.
And what do you painful. Think about the parents coming out today?
Oh yeah, drove 3.5 hours to come out here and watch me
You gotta respect that.
Bomb this, yeah.
Well, I mean, it was a good run, I'd say.
Good run, a lot of pain.
How the race went today?
Oh, it was great. It's great to see cross country back in action. What a great day, what a great course. And looking forward to the season unfolding. Bucks look great, and so look forward to seeing what's next. So God bless y'all, go Bucks.
And roll.
Post-workout, post 4 times 2K. Let us know about the workout and how we're feeling.
Well, that workout was a pain in the butt, because knowing, you know, it's a lung buster, like Jamie said, and I feel really good. You know, my lungs are feeling good, but I will say my legs are dying here. These mid-distance legs cannot handle these cross-country bodies, man.
Yeah.
But, you know, I'm thankful to be running with these guys and good, you know, good motivation and, I'm ready for more! Let's go!
Ready for FSU?
FSU, baby!
Let's get it.
Teddy, does it feel good to be back?
I feel great. I feel
good. Solid workout. Had to take some pictures. Everyone looked great out there. You know, I ran the workout on Tuesday. Trevor ran his on Friday. We'll sync up eventually, you know?
No, we won't. I don't ever want to run a workout with him.
Yeah, me neither.
Me neither.
This man is married. Isn't that crazy? Any words from the married man? Words of advice? For the people?
Yeah, how's your alcohol?
Drink a lot of bourbon.
The ball's right there.
Hi guys. And that's it.
Sorry, what's your birthday again? What year?
No comment.
How are you acquiring this alcohol?
My wife is 21.
Oh, the allegations about you not running.
Yeah, man. I just hate running, bro. I can't stand it. I really just wish I did anything else. There's no gun in there. What?
Oh! Wedgie in my booty, feeling tight.
Hey, yo! The champ? The people's champ?
that was a prime example of two warriors of the sport going at it. Yeah.
He's got a girl, and he's re-motivated. You can see the body composition change ever since he got a girlfriend.
Yeah, just look at those abs. Those weren't there a month ago.
Even a week ago, dude.
Yeah, seriously. The dedication to the females.
When you getting married?
Huh?
When you getting married?
What are you talking about, man?
Hello, I'm Little Plum. Chocolate chai smoker. I like your max in Maximas and Acuras. Your girl butt cheeks, I'm smacking them. The raw rapper spine macro with a little. Thank you.
Next up, we have a heartfelt poem by Garrett Ricardo towards Evan Crawford. Thank you, Garrett.
Cousin fucker. And now for the interlude.
You can't tell how loud it is when you're behind that.
Look at that freaking dry arm. He looks scared already.
Looks like he's like, seriously. Looks like he's taking up shifts on the weekend in the Nike outlet. That fat ass lanyard.
Alright, what's up, fans? We're on the way right now. We just left about 30 minutes ago. You know, we're on a business trip, baby. We're getting serious, so everybody's doing business, you know. It's getting real up in here. Hype setting in.
Yeah. Jamie, how's the stock market looking today?
Yeah, I haven't checked the pre-mark yet, but
8:07, baby.
Hoping for big things, especially from NIO and AMC. AMC's going up to $700 a share today.
What's it at right now?
9. Put £50 on black again. And if you win, you got your money back, right? But if you keep doing that and you lose, you double your money. If you lose 50, then you put 50 on. But if you lose that, you've lost 100, so you need to put 100 on. And then if you win that, you've won 200. So you keep doing that until you go up, right? And then I got to a point where it was like red, like 7 times in a row. And I put like 400 on. And it didn't come back. And I was like, look, I can't put 800 on, because then I'll be like £1,200 in the hole. So I decided to just stop there, but I'd lost £400.
So you have a gambling addiction?
Well, that's when I stopped playing roulette. That's what ended my addiction.
Alright, so what's going on right now, Jamie?
We are all depositing some funds and having a competition in day trading to see who can earn the most amount of money today.
My father's rung the closing and opening bell.
I think right now it's Jamie, me, and Matt.
Yeah.
Wow, hey, I'm going to be ringing the bell after
this. Yeah, so the market opens in 15 minutes, and $60. We're putting in our entire per diem, all of our meal money for this trip.
How badly can it go?
The apple broke.
You can lose it all.
Yeah, someone hit it like 3 times.
I'm putting $60 in right now.
How often would you like to make a deposit? Just once. All right, $60. Submit deposit.
Alright, time to go on to the top winners tab.
How are the stocks looking, man?
Yeah, 22 cent loss right now.
Oh, Tim just bought something. Just bought something.
Secret, insider trader just got news.
I'm like, you have no idea what you're talking about.
I do. I watch Daily Day Trader every day, so I know.
What do you think?
I think he's gonna be the furthest in the negatives today. Holy show. Hey, I just invested $5 in it's in a good stock.
I mean, you still have $55 to invest if you wanna win.
Yeah, but
you think you're gonna win just off $5.
I'm that comfortable right now. I mean, is it down right now? Yeah, but like sometimes you gotta go down to go up. Just the valley to get to the peak. It is what it is. Welcome to the great state of Georgia with Brian Kemp, the governor.
Wait on the stocks?
Yeah, about the same as there was before. £6 down.
£6, so like what's that in US?
Like
$8.
$8 down. Tim, have you checked the stocks lately?
We're even, I think, because we lost a few in a little, gained a few in the other, you know? Nothing hurt.
You can't lose money if you don't buy anything.
True. Ben?
Yeah, lost exactly $2 on Doge, and I wimped out, and I put it back in my normal stocks.
So you're at a $2 loss, right?
I'm at a $2 loss, and that's what it's going to be. Yeah.
I'm currently at around a $4 or $5 loss.
It's looking good. Turkey sandwiches.
Turkey sandwiches?
Yeah, we're stopping for lunch right now.
The Duke team is there.
The Duke team is there?
Billy Dicks!
He's not running.
Still handsome. Welcome to the great state of Florida.
Oh, Florida.
Plan when we get to the course?
I don't know, probably as soon as we get there, just assert our dominance. You know, I was thinking sub six pace for at least three. Yeah, I think that's probably it.
And then drop it down?
What was that?
Drop it down after 3 miles?
Maybe, yeah. I did a tempo earlier on in the week when I wasn't supposed to, so I might do it again, yeah.
Alright, how's the course looking?
Fast, hard, dry. Fast, hard, dry. Tits. Fanny. Dry. Hard. Fast.
Yeah, man, how's the course looking?
It's looking fast. Hard. Not very hilly. Dry. It's kind of weird. There's grass and a gravel mix, but dry, hard, fast.
All right, it's like 6:30 in the morning. We got up at 5:45 to go do a shakeout. I don't particularly do shakeouts myself, so I just took a nice little walk to Dunkin', got a coffee. Breakfast this morning is just trash. We got like Pop-Tarts and Frosted Flakes and stuff. I mean, they did have bananas, but oh yeah, Jamie had some oatmeal from the calf. But yeah, I mean, not really ideal for when you're trying to race, but we'll make do.
Thoughts ahead of the race?
Same as yesterday, really.
All right, post-race recap before Coach comes here and beats our ass.
Yeah, not a great day at the office. I mean, average. I think we ran well, kind of. We definitely could have done better, but we also could have done a lot worse. So, you know, at the end of the day, 4 weeks till Big South, that's when it matters. Come on.
Man, shut the fuck up. I want to fucking kill myself, bro. Literally just burn myself to death, bro. Literally just suffocate on actual feces, bro. I hate my life, dude. I hate running, bro. This sucks. Oh my god.
You get three words to describe the race.
Seriously, count me.
Insane.
Good.
Ass.
Insane
shit.
Ass.
Insane ass shit.
What though? I did one.
Dude, when someone talks to me, like about information, I yawn like every minute. Okay, alright, don't feel bad. I don't have to feel so bad with this. When you and Spencer were talking to me,
you were yawning.
I was yawning so much.
Oh my gosh.
I felt so disrespectful. I was like,
wait, can we play a game?
Yeah.
How much melatonin and Benadryl can I take before I die?
Oh.
Give me like four of them right now. I'll play that game.
Don't take it.
I'm tired of getting prodded. I'm tired of getting a prostate exam every time I throw some away.
A lot of boys' bum.
You can't keep that in there. You can't keep that in there.
That's going in.
A lot of little boys.
Oh,
you won't be so lucky next time.
It's getting
I'll do it in the cap, I'll do it wherever. And if anyone asks why I'm doing it, I'm gonna tell them because I'm tired of freaking getting the crotch.
I'm gonna tell them that you told me you like that.
I can't go back on that.
It's 4 o'clock approximately on a Wednesday afternoon, aka Hell Week, mid-February. Yeah. Trevor, what's the thoughts?
Coach is really putting us through the ringer this week. We got we had a 9-mile tempo yesterday, and then we got an Oregon workout kind of like tempo, and then some fast miles on Friday. So really just depleting the body this week. It's going to be a tough one, but we're getting through it.
Yeah? What are your thoughts on Florida State?
You know, team didn't do super well. Isn't that right, Teddy?
Yeah. No. Teddy shaking his head, but you know.
I would say it was a solid performance from like most of our guys. I mean, we had a bunch of guys like mid-25s. Not exactly what we're looking for. But yeah, we're going to pick it up and we're going to come back stronger and hopefully win conference. I mean, if we run like that, we're not going to win. That's just bottom line. We kind of ran like shit, but it is what it is. All right. All right, what's the workout today, Jaden?
On deck, we got 1 mile, 435 to 440. Break, 2 mile tempo, at tempo pace obviously. Come back, 1 more mile, 440 to 445. 2 mile tempo again. Finish it up, maybe spiked up, 430 to 435. Crushing it today, boys.
Yeah, yeah. Whoa. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. You. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. Hey. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. Talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Hey. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Yeah. Take my shoes and walk a mile, something that you can't do. Big talks of the town, big boy gang moves, gang moves. I like to walk around with my chain loose. Chain, chain. She just bought a new ass, but got the same boobs. Same boobs. Whipping up dope, scientists. Whip it up, cook it up, cook it up. That's my sauce where you find it. That's my sauce when you look it up, find it. Adding up checks, no minus. Adding up, add it up, add it up, add it up, yeah. Get your respect in diamonds. I bought a plain Jane, roll it, these niggas bought they fame. Woo. I think my back got scoliosis, cause I swerved the lane. Heard you signed your life for that brand new chain. I heard. Think it came with stripes, but you ain't straight with the game. Gang, gang. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk yeah. It. Walk it like I talk it. Talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Talk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Let's go.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Woo.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Hey.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
You.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Hey. I gotta stay in my zone. Say that we been beefing, dawg, but you on your own. First night, she gon' let me fuck, cause we grown. I hit her, gave her back to the city, she home.
She at home now.
That was that, so I can't be beefing with no whack, nigga. Got no backbone. Heard you living in a mansion and all your raps, though. But your shit look like the trap on his Google Maps, though. We been brothers since Versace Bando, whoa. Name ringing like Amigo trap phone, whoa. Used to be with Vashti at Santos. That's on Tommy Campos. We live like Sopranos. And I
walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk 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 it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Hey.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
You.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it.
All set.
Niggas pocket watching. I want that dish, that menage.
Which one?
I bought a franchise to double up the profit.
Franchise.
We make a landslide, chopper get the poppin'. Elliot got me rockin'. Throw a socket, chicken teriyaki. Take off rocket, keep him in pocket. Water gon' lock it, quadruple the profit. I walk like I walk, talk like I talk. What's up, my brother?
These freaking guys, man. Just PR'd for the through the mile.
Let's go, baby.
For the first time in 2 years, it's my senior year of high school. We're in 4:33. Just ran 4:30 at the end of a workout.
Maybe one day I can break 4:30. I don't know. Started from the back on that one. Brought it up to the end. Almost started kicking. I got the juices started flowing. I got excited, but Trevor was there to calm me down. So, good run.
The married man, Finetti.
You zoomed in on his ass, right?
Let me say one thing. If they get on my fucking track one more time, I'm fighting the entire fucking team. I don't care. We want to see the
one. Bouchard won in 25-21.
Is that snowy and cold though?
High point beat. Oh, Campbell is so shit. Oh, Kyoko didn't run. Kyoko didn't run, but they did fucking shite.
They did so bad.
They got beaten by Charleston, West Virginia. It was Kipchu, Kimitai, and then Lederick. And then, oh my days.
And they didn't break 25. That's what I see in our future.
What did High Point do?
They won. They went 1, 4, 9, 10, 13.
Blizzard.
Oh, so they're solid.
High Point had two in before Campbell had their first.
Did you guys see Samuel's?
So how are we feeling these days, Mr. Inman?
Yeah, 14.3 on the day. No betas allowed in BB, so, or NBA. NBA, no betas allowed. So, with that, see you next time.
Yeah, that was sick, dude.
How you feeling after first hard part of the week? Yeah, and world domination in ping pong.
Yeah, good to get through it. No more doubles needed. We definitely front-loaded the week. Hoping my body holds up for this hard workout on Friday. And then maybe just knock back some Heineken Zeros after that.
All right, Matt, explain to us why it's 2:45 on a Friday and we're not at practice right now.
Because of the task force, and I'm coming for you.
That gives no context to anything.
That again.
That was terrible.
Because apparently an anonymous person in the athletic department tested positive, and apparently they had contact with every single coach in the athletic department. I don't know about that. But they put a pause on the season for a full week. So that's why we are practicing alone.
All right, Michael, what's the workout today?
Don't ask me. I just follow along around here.
Oh, you don't even know what it is.
I just tap
you
in.
Just run, right?
Yeah, that's it. I just come here and do what needs to be done, get fit. That's what it is.
So what he meant to say was we got 1 mile up tempo getting into it and 6 miles normal tempo. Just kind of keep it controlled, but maybe let it rock the last mile and get the legs ready for conference.
Can we look at this?
It's a Nike shirt that I got in like middle school and it's just completely broken.
Aeroswaft. Aerodraft.
Aeroshaft.
But anyways, yeah, so they have a tempo. I did it this morning with Jamie. We did like 6 at 5:20 something pace, so pretty solid. It's hot out here today, actually. It's like pretty close near 80 degrees in February, so it'll be interesting to see what kind of pace the guys can hit and if anyone blows up, because there's somebody in particular that's been blowing up a lot.
This fucking guy, huh?
This is exclusive content right here. Oh yeah, Matt. Just right in the middle of everything. You busting out the new ones for today?
Oh yeah, definitely. That must feel real good. Yeah, you know, feeling confident with my new flats. Other ones felt dead.
So you're gonna run like 5:10 pace today?
Definitely faster than that for at least the last mile.
Our goal is to have the fastest average tempo of the day.
That's a goal?
Yeah.
What was my average?
I had no idea.
5:27?
5:23.
Dang it.
What's that?
Are you looking at my cock?
Yeah, can I get an exclusive view of that
your
cock?
Your man boobs are growing.
Thanks, man.
Bed like usual. Nibbas, where they pass me, they do it too much.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Those were this shit too plush. Say, I don't even know what that's about. Watching my phones, okay, so what? Someone hit your block up, I tell you for. I was in the trap serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since. Granted, she was stepping right down when I catch a plane on the break. They got a stretcher, nigga, how we gon' die with this shit? Ooh. Yeah, I ride. All of the lights, all of the lights,
all of the lights. I think it's safe to say you have best fit of the day.
Definitely, yeah. No, definitely Matt, look at his shorts. It doesn't matter how hot it is outside, he will always wear long shorts. Looks like he's about to play basketball.
Tempo, we have a surprise, Derek Wilson, former Buccaneer God, legend right here.
Yes. Hi.
Anything to say for the documentary that we're filming for our cross-country season? Any words of wisdom for the team?
Ah, words of wisdom.
Week out, conference.
Okay. Oh, you conference is next week?
Yeah.
Friday.
All right. Pace yourselves. And don't be a pussy. Too many lights, carry at a cutie, I could turn into my wife. Take the means forever, ever, ever, never mind. Oh, I'm spying in my little eye. The girlie I can get, cause she don't get too many lights. Carry at a cutie, I could turn into my wife. Take the means forever, ever, ever, never mind. Oh, I spy with my little eye. I spy with my little eye.
How was it?
Something slight. Last mile, a little bit quicker.
Well, so can I get splits?
548,
37, 28, 26, 29, 25,
19. So what happened to Matt Edman? He said it was just too hard. He had to drop it.
Mile five. Interesting. Well, that's not good.
Get off me!
Okay.
GG's.
Anything to say, Jaden?
I mean, that was pretty grotesque yet slightly attractive.
Well, anything to say about the workout? Yeah.
Oh, we worked out, yeah.
Yeah.
Barely worked out.
Yeah. It's just warm.
Oh, yeah. That's hot.
Teddy's MMA nickname instead of the undefeated, just the defeated.
Defeated. No, that's Matt's nickname.
Wow, he's really not going to want to tell you the story about the Trail of Tears now, because he just dropped some more.
He's depressed.
Yeah.
Maybe we're going to get him to tell you the story on film.
Yeah.
He looks sunken in, dude.
What that mouth do?
Hello.
Just keep going.
Did not go well today. But honestly, I'm not really, like, I kind of knew it wasn't going to go well because I wasn't feeling good coming in, so I was just like, I'll go with him for as long as I feel comfortable, and then when I start hurting really bad, I'll just stop because I don't want to do anything to jeopardize next weekend.
And so, what is next weekend?
Big South.
7 days out.
So.
I'm getting a call. Hello? Oh, this is Campbell's coach? Yeah, how's it going? Oh, you guys are scared. What? You guys should be. I mean, our team's depth is insane this year. All right, yeah. See you guys Friday. It's crazy, bro. That's an L for Campbell.
That's only going in there if we win.
Also, yeah. we're here to infect the Winthrop team this weekend, too. So.
Infect?
Yes.
What do you mean?
Longwood don't want the smoke.
Whoever that chick was that tweeted at us, we will be there and we will be coughing everywhere.
Yeah. What'd she tweet?
She tweeted that she's like, oh great, CSU's coming back just in time to infect everyone at Big South.
Little does she know, none of us have the virus. It's the bureaucracy of the people above us. Mm. But we're gonna infect her with our VO2 max and our ability to put her in an oxygen deficit. That's what she's gonna be infected with.
Except she's not in a race at all and our girls probably won't do that. So, yeah, that was my cool down, so I'm just gonna chill here. Yeah.
So. I'll be honest.
Tell us what happened today.
What happened today or what's happened for the past 4 months?
Well, no, tell us what has happened today.
Oh, Campbell has tapped out. The libs have finally caught up to Campbell and they are out.
The libs.
Which means two things. One, conference is pretty much ours. Two, there's an absolutely ruler contest to see who's going to Natty's, so.
The plot thickens.
The plot thickens. An absolute ruler contest, so we shall see what happens.
So you want to lay out our strategy?
Yeah, we're just gonna probably hang back for a little bit and then drop these dudes when we're feeling like we can make it to the finish. Yeah, I mean, if we're being honest, I mean, I think Bouchard is probably a little better than us. I think that's fair to say.
Yeah, I mean, just gotta remember it's not gonna be a walk in the park, regardless of the circumstances. We're still gonna have to focus on going out there, treating it like a war zone, and we're gonna have to have our best day to bring home the bacon. Friday will be a deadly day. But luckily for me, I've got a 30 pack of nose strips and an 18 pack of Coors Banquet in the fridge ready for afterwards. I'm ready to go to war. Had a good workout, the team looks great. It's time to leave everything on the line.
Alright boys, conference 2 days, how we feeling?
Oh man, you know, just feeling sad actually. I can't believe, I was really looking forward to Campbell being in the race and everything, and you know, I fear now that without them, to make the pace honest, we are seriously about to start at like a 5:30 mile.
And that's exactly what plays into my plan, my game plan. Being number 8 on the team, this is exactly what I need. Thank you, Campbell.
Sorry, man. I was just going to say, yeah, really excited for the tempo run into 400 meter race with High Point. You know, I mean, I don't know what kind of 400 PRs they're putting down, but I'm sure they're very good. You know, it's going to be a real slugfest out there in the mud in that last 400 meters.
Just wait to see this face on the TV at the national event.
Oh, yeah. And there's an added bonus that because Campbell will not be running and their very talented runners will not virtually have that spot guaranteed, you know, with the qualifying system this year, the top runner in each conference gets to go to nationals on an individual bid. So we're hoping on sending Jacob, you know, but it just comes down to you never know who's going to have a good day, you know.
Who wants basically it the most.
But it's realistic that somebody on CSU could go. They say the fanciest dog wears the shiniest shoes. Words to live by.
Just hang on for dear life.
That's my game plan. That's all I gotta say.
That's fucking hype.
Alright, Gavin.
Non-sponsored.
Today we were told Campbell's not gonna be there. How are you feeling about that, and how are you feeling about the race?
Yeah, disappointed that Campbell are a bunch of betas and tested positive for COVID. Like, are you kidding me? So yeah, that kind of hurts. We're definitely hoping to cook Campbell out there on Friday. It for sure would have happened. We would have destroyed them. But you know, now it's just us and High Point. Really see no competition, but we got to go out there and still do our thing. Charleston Southern, baby. You heard it here. You're going to hear it more. You're going to hear it forever. It's going to haunt you in your sleep. It's going to be terrifying. But Charleston Southern, that's where you need to be.
All right. Well, I figured I should interview myself because Jamie is refusing to come and hold the camera for me and ask me interview questions. Yeah, this is going in. Yeah, I'm super excited for the race. I feel I'm ready for this. I mean, some of the workouts that we've done, just like all together as a team, have been really, really encouraging. And now with Campbell out of the picture, it's hard for me to see a way that High Point beats us. I don't really want to get in that mindset of like, oh, there's no chance that they can, because you never know what's going to happen on race day, you know? You just kind of have to go in there and be ready for a dogfight. And yeah, I mean, that's what I've been preparing for. That's what I've been prepared for. And that's what I'm going to go do. I'm going to go fight. Morning of March 4th, one day before the meet. Gavin and I played a little round of disc golf this morning, just shaking the legs out, really. But yeah, we're leaving today at 12. We're gonna do a little 3-mile course preview with a couple strides. But yeah, I mean, ready to roll. I think we're all in good shape, and it's gonna be a fun one. All right, we're in the hotel now. Had dinner, you know, did a thing. Anyway, so I just got news from the boss man that Austin Cave, High Point's second guy, has now been scratched. We have no idea why. Jamie just said he ran like 10 miles yesterday. But yeah, we have no idea what's going on. I think we're the only team who's not gonna have COVID because we are so fucking lame and we all just sit in our rooms all day, every day and don't see anybody outside the team. So I mean, it wouldn't surprise me if they just, it was just us and one other team there. This is kind of blowing up the dock, you know? Like, it's not even an accomplishment to win anymore.
Listen, man, you gotta do what you gotta do. We've been safe, we've followed the rules, CDC guidelines.
But we are anti-maskers. Let's get this straight. We followed the CDC guidelines, except for we are anti-maskers.
Listen, if there's anything I've learned in my 4 years at this school, it's that God has a plan for us.
So that's a weird one, because I just don't think we can lose now. Like, it's kind of impossible.
Radford's coming for us.
But that's the thing, like, I don't want it to take away from the win when we do win.
What is happening? It's madness right now. I mean, it's over. We won. I mean, it's over.
So this is what I think we do. We all just race incredibly selfishly, try to drop one another, and just see what happens.
When are you ever going to get this close to nationals again, though? Like, be a little selfish. It's okay to want to win. I want to beat you guys, but if one of you guys make the nationals, I'm going to be super hyped that at least a guy from CSU went, you know?
So why don't we race strategically to beat Bouchard?
Then let's do that.
What's our best chance to beat Bouchard?
Well, I already know exactly.
Strategy.
Bouchard is going to sit for 5K, and then he's just going to take off the last 3K. That's what he's going to do. I know it. I can feel it in his bones.
You read his daughter?
No, he knows that he's not fit enough to just outrun us from the gun. And if he does, then we're freaking picking him off the last 2 miles. Or I get really excited at 2 miles and I try to burn him off. And then I die. And then one of you guys comes and pick up the scraps.
Die. It feels like I'm eating a saltine cracker.
This is crumbling apart.
It's honestly really cool.
Need moisture.
Water. What is this fucking mess?
Yeah, what the hell?
They're gonna hate us.
And if I was a worker, I'd be like, oh hell no.
You're a damn hobo.
You didn't even attempt it. Well, it just looks like a kitchen counter.
Whose kitchen counter looks like
no
that?
No one's. After you made a sandwich.
Hell no. No, because I have a fucking knife in my kitchen.
Or a plate. Not. Don't just do it on the table.
I'm thinking we should set up like a song.
Second best finisher of this season.
Excuse me?
The time is now 2:51.
No way.
What? There's false.
I pull up with a black mask. I got some shooters that park up and hit him. They go for a big bag. He's trying to talk like he with it, but he's showing different. It turned to a toe tag. He could get left in the past if he talk out his ass. He get turned to a throwback. I got some shooters that blast if they see we the young. You said who made the beat? Don't be a fool. You know I keep it cool. I could be tripping, depend on my move. I got designer, just look at the shoes. They say they with it, but won't make a move. They know that shit come with hitting the news. Like a mechanic, I be with the tool. But I got some hitters and I let them loose. I spent 150 on the other rest, cause I ain't feeling like I spent enough. I just be cool and chilling in my lane. Other niggas really trying to play it tough. I know I'm really early in the game, but I see a lot and I done had enough. I got some mixed emotions deep inside and I spend my time trying to give it up. I pull up with a black mask. I got some shooters that park up and hit him, they go for a big bag. He's tryna talk like he with it, but he's showing different, it turned to a toe tag. He could get left in the past if he talk out his ass, he get turned to a throwback. I got some shooters that blast if they see we the young. I pull up with a black mask. I got some shooters that park up and hit him, they go for a big bag. He's tryna talk like he with it, but he's showing different, it turned to a toe tag. He could get left in the past if he talk out his ass, he get turned to a throwback. I got some shooters that blast if they see we the young. You said who made the beat? Don't be a fool.
Don't talk ass in my unless you know the cost. It be 100 niggas with blue flags surrounding your yard. I spin in a rave. Yeah, I'm shooting up stars. I'm like, I'm do I love? I'm like, I'm do I love? Say, I got a big bag. 100 rock clip in the go yard, that's a go yard. Why you tryna get up in my section, little nigga, we do not know y'all. I got 100 killers in my section ready to show off. Do a hit, then show off.
I pull up with a black mask. I got some shooters that park up and hit him, they go for a big bag. He's tryna talk like he with it, but he's showing different, it turned to a toe tag. He could get left in the past if he talk out his ass, he get turned to a throwback. I got some shooters that blast if they see we the young. I pull up with a black mask. I got some shooters that park up and hit him, they go for a big bag. He's tryna talk like he with it, but he's showing different, it turned to a toe tag. He could get left in the past if he talk out his ass, he get turned to a throwback. I got some shooters that blast if they see we the young. You said who made the beat? That who made the beat? That who made the beat? Don't be a fool, don't be a fool, don't be a fool. You know I keep it cool, you know I keep it cool, you know I keep it cool.
The ashtray. Stretch my hands to you.
Life like, this is what your life like. Try to live the life right. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike. Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like likes. I was screaming at my daddy, told me it ain't Christ-like. I was screaming at the referee, just like Mike. Looking for a bright light. See what your life like. Riding on a white bike, feeling like a sight bike. Pressing on the gas, supernova for a night light. Screaming at my dad and he told me it ain't Christ-like. But nobody never tell you when you're being like Christ. Only ever seeing me, only when they need me. Like if Tyler Perry made a movie for BT. Searching for a deity, now you wanna see it free. Now you wanna see it free, like you see it through your piece. Tell me what your life like, turning down a bright light. Driving with my dad and he told me it ain't Christ-like. I'm just trying to find, I've been looking for a new way. I'm just really trying not to really do the fool way. I don't have a cool way, being on my best though. Lock up on the text though. Next though, not another word, let a picture or a decimal. Wrestling with God, I don't really wanna rest, so man, it's really life-like, everything in my life. Arguing with my dad and he said it ain't Christ-like. Man.
Oh yeah! Oh, yeah.
Give me a U!
Post-race thoughts? Post-race thoughts?
Yeah, we pretty much went out there and killed it because we're not fucking betas. And we felt the pain today. But we live for the pain. We love the pain.
Hey, mama ain't raised no bitch.
Mama ain't raised no bitch. You heard it here first.
We're going NCAAs, man. It's wild. It's wild to think, you know?
Now we will move on and present the Men's and Women's Freshman of the Year Award. And Colin Bass.
Let's go, Gavin!
Yeah. Yeah. 2021 Big South Conference Men's and Women's Cross Country Runners of the Meet. Houston Southern, Trevor Dominick.
Let's go!
And the men's cross country coach of the year from Charleston Southern.
Oh, yeah! Let's go! Let's go!
South Conference Men's Cross Country Championship Trophy is awarded to Charleston Southern University.
Let's go!
Congratulations, boys. Congratulations again to Charleston Southern University.
All right, fresh off the dub. How does it feel, man?
It feels great. You know, my DMs are blowing up. I mean, don't report this to the NCAA. No, we can't say that.
You can't say that.
But yeah, I mean, it's great. It's great. I'm really honored to take home the dub today. And you know, the boys ran real well. We had some people that kind of blew up a little bit, but you know, our team's so deep. And all these guys have been working so hard, you know. We pulled through for the dub, so it's good.
Come on, Jaden. We got Jamie Dolby. Alex Zingora.
Every time you ask for it.
I got Joe Packard. Andrew Ackroyd.
Throwing rocks at your golden sky, but they fall so short.